I start to making basket 1994. So some people ask me to teach. That's why it started. And then I taught maybe 40 people in my house. But someone, you know, report to the town, and the town called me up, and then you have to stop to the teaching basket at home. So I immediately decide I should open some place to teach basket. My name is Etsuko Yashiro. My shop name is Graham's Studio and Shop in Cambridge, Massachusetts. I opened in 2006, and the theme is ocean, Nantucket. And Nantucket Island has a lot of nice things. I just wanted to bring that Nantucket atmosphere here. Nantucket basket is created from the whaling ship. And the whaling ship has a barrel maker. And then barrel maker skills inspired to the basket maker. Nantucket basket is a quality and a graceful. I don't need many things. I have one watch from my husband. That's last entire of my life. So I like those kind of things. That's why I really care about quality and the history from those gift items. I love Cambridge because so diverse. Also, people thinking. Just not living. They are thinking and living. And especially this Huron village is small and cozy. Such a nice atmosphere here. I want to make here the community place. Everybody can come here and enjoy the weaving, and then get together and they know each other, even different race, different ages. People can become a friend, and I think that makes world peace. I have over 2,000 students in Japan, and every time I back to Japan, they really appreciated that skill. They told me that skill changed their life. You know, as a Japanese woman, it's hard to work, getting better, though still some difficulty in Japan. So that atmosphere, if they have a skill, it's totally different, world open for them. That makes me happy, so I can more energy from them, so I can keep doing.